I know you had a mixer before. Have you had a cocktail? Let's talk about that. Welcome to These Cocktails. And today, we're going to do something real special. Just follow closely and pay attention. But don't try this at home. We're going to get started with some crushed ice. So you know me. Lewis bag and a mallet. Give me 1 second. Got our crushed ice. Got our scoop. Orange juicer. Give a nice squeeze. Set that off to the side. Now we're going to start with 3/4 ounces of overproof rum. This is Plantation OFTD overproof rum. 3/4 ounces. Drop that into your old fashioned glass. Light it up. A little bit of cinnamon. Three quarter ounces of Cointreau. Three quarter ounces of aged rum. Three quarter ounces of lime juice. Quarter ounce simple syrup. Get your ice mold. Top it off with more crushed ice. A little bit of club soda. Couple mint sprigs. There you have it, flaming cocktail. Cheers. This one ain't so much about the flavor as it is about the technique and just showing you guys a little bit of magic. That's all. Don't try this at home, please.